I noticed he was, because I took a shield protection, right? And I noticed he had less, so I was like, here, just take it. And then he's like, put every, don't open this one, you got the less. I was like, I didn't take anything. It was just so annoying. Like, my teammates, like, he's all, like, I mean, I don't mind playing with him. He just does it to, like, mess with you. But he freaking, he knows how to get on my nerves.
Were you spawning by Anarchy, I think? Yeah,
I think.
Let's go to Anarchy.
Anarchy.
Dip as soon as you can.
Go to a secret island! Kidding.
I don't see anyone.
I see rest of the four.
Wow,
we landed far away from each other. That's not good though.
I got a green assault rifle and a shield.
I got a kill. You heard?
Yeah, I'm seeing some. If you get shot at, run away. I know, I'm coming. I don't have any healing stuff.
I do. Here, hold on, come to me. Since, come to me. I mean, I think you're the better player than me, so I'll give you the medkit.
Well, I got bandages. Here, take this.
Oh, good luck. So you have bandages? That I can have? Sorry, yeah, I give you the medkit. Good luck. Alright, now I have 13. Thank you. If I get another AR, I'll give it to you. Wait, you have an AR?
Yeah, I had two.
Color?
They were both green.
Alright, then you're good.
Ceiling zapper. Found another green AR.
Wait.
Give me this pistol. The pistols are good.
I love when people don't go into the green things, like the green bags with ammo.
Yeah.
Cause like no one goes in them, cause they're just skipping. Cause I think it's
they're not
villa
visible.
I mean they're not, yeah, but also it's just cause no one else really wants to check it.
Wow, don't even.
Let's try not to stay too far or separate. Try to stay together.
I see there's some more bandages over here.
I only need 2 to have 15.
Well there's 3-5 over here. I just opened a chest.
Alright, you can have them.
I have a medkit.
Just take them.
I don't have any spots.
I mean, if you have like 60 health, I'd rather you use. I mean, I don't know if you want to waste a medkit, it's up to you.
Are you shooting?
Yeah, I eliminated. He doesn't have a teammate. I have a sniper.
Yeah, it's a boom shotgun. I found another chest.
Do you want
chest.
A sniper or can I keep it?
Yeah, you can have it. Okay.
I can have it?
Yeah.
You have an extra shotgun?
No.
He doesn't have a teammate because he dropped all his stuff, like, right away. Alright, we gotta hurry up.
I got a lot of meds, so we're fine. No, I'm fine, I don't know about you.
So you have med packs? You have a lot of med packs?
15 bandages and a med pack.
Alright. shotgun just a little in the tracker. Or yeah, yes, metal. Oh, there's a ton of loot north 30. Well, not a ton, but
I got two ARs, a shotgun, a medkit, and 15 bandages. The only thing I could use is a star.
You more bandages?
I-15.
I-15. Should I keep the pistol or take another AR?
I don't care, I have two ARs and a shotgun. I don't have...
Yeah, cause I have a sub, so I'll get rid of the pistol. Alright, let's head to
the system. The best pistol in the game is the revolver. My teammate shot two people with the semi-auto, and then I downed both of them, like one after another with the two shots. Not eliminated, but downed them, and then the storm hit
them. I
don't
like the revolver, because my aim isn't the greatest, so... You know how that can turn off, because it takes forever to pop back.
Yeah, you can just crouch, you know, and don't move a lot. Also, hiding in bushes are good.
I mean, I used to never go for grades because I felt like it's not worth it, but honestly, if I have a teammate I can trust to get my back and, you know, we can split the things and not fight over it, I feel like we can be good if you want to go get it.
Yeah.
It's up to you. If we're, like, all looted, I wouldn't go for it, but, like, we need loot.
Dang, like, three major towns are getting out of this, like, out of this circle.
Yeah, Gracie, Pleasant, and Anarchy. Whaling, I think, is a decent amount, to be honest.
Yeah, if you actually land there and get stuff. I don't know why you have such a big pickaxe.
Make sure all your guns are loaded, though.
Yeah, they are. I'm just doing some
minutes. Alright, where's the persona? Alright, I'm just gonna go up on the hill and aim in my knife to see if anyone's on the roof.
I'm just doing some work.
Yeah, I can't see anything from the other roofs. They broke through a roof, so they came here from the beginning, so it's most likely all looted up.
You know you get more, like, resources if you hit that circle?
If you what?
Hit the circle when you're breaking something?
Oh, yeah, I know. This building is all looted up. You wanna head somewhere else, like retail?
We can, but we're not gonna find a whole lot.
Yeah, well, we're gonna find more there than you, to be
honest. I swear, I just hit that circle like four times in a row.
Oh yeah, but it's also metal. Remember that. Well, we can't go to retail.
I mean, we can, but it's not. Okay, don't shoot. We're at the hill.
You got him?
Yeah.
I'll leave some stuff for you. Tell me what you need.
Oh, a sniper.
Alright. Ooh, I took the you don't want it. Wait, do you want the sniper or nah? Oh, fulton, alright, good. You got it?
Yeah, if the shit doesn't build right.
you got it, okay. Alright, we gotta get going.
Mm-hmm. I should give the potion to you.
Yeah, that's fine.
Come on, let me run, you piece of shit.
Is it all okay?
My other one ain't. That one's fucking broke.
It's just a glitch, it's not the controller. It happened to me too, my cousins. It's just a little glitch. It's not the controller, Cousin.
Oh, when it was shooting?
Yeah. It was just, it happens to me sometimes.
Oh, wow, mother. Oh, fuck. I had to put a button back in my other controller.
Just try to get to the safe zone for
it? No, not right now. Well, no, this controller is, like, it can't run. It's not the game. This one has a hard time running.
This little thing over here is inside the safe zone. We'll go over here.
No, well, it's not.
Get near the tree.
I'm down to this little hut.
Okay. Oh, we're at Fatal Fields. Alright.
Fucking let me
go. Alright, go. Oh, I'm looked up. Where are you?
On the roof.
Are you switching controllers?
No. I already did.
Are you good enough? Oh, you already did? Do you have any sniper shots?
6. Behind you.
Oh, frick! I freaking didn't mean to shoot. Right in southwest, you see him?
The bolts are out there. I'm gonna start going.
Oh my god, bro. I aim up too hard.
Come on, let me run. Okay, thank you.
Knock with them.
Do we go?
He's gonna revive him.
Where?
Near the trees.
Which one?
The ones I were just at. Mine were sharp, they were like 195. $195 if you want, I'll distract him. I think the one we can provide on that wall that you sort of built.
We gotta go.
Here, you want to take this, machine, the grenade launcher?
No. I don't have a lot for it.
I'm gonna take it, because we can destroy stuff, like, the forts.
Don't you have a medkit?
I don't have a medkit.
Bandage?
I have bandages. I have 15.
Alright, I have bandage and medkit. Oh,
what?
There's a chest just here, and I opened it and got a sniper. No, let me run. Sniper. I'm like barely. The storm is legit chasing me. Storm so they can't see me.
Oh, that And he has a sword. His scar, help, help, help.
I'm behind him.
He's gay, he has a sword. He's gay, I mean. Make sure you heal up.
I'm gonna use my kit just cause.
Is that a shoddy in front of you? Good stuff. Do you want that scope AR?
I have one.
I suggest you take the machine gun. The grenade launcher. That's like you can shoot down ports with that.
But for what?
The grenade launcher, you can shoot down ports.
I don't need the shotgun.
Would you have ammo for it?
Yeah, some.
How much?
Like 10.
Oh, just gonna.
No, let me the fuck out.
You're gonna
have
to relocate soon.
Yeah, I see them on the hill. Come on. Bro, let me run. Come on.
Fucking bastard.
What?
I legit texted you and you fucking ignored it for like half an hour.
I didn't know.
Big round, big round, big round. Please be quiet. He's trying to sound bro. We're about to win. Come on. I beg you. You're gonna have to move. 6 seconds, 5 seconds. You're gonna have to move. You have to move.
I'm gonna hug this hill. Actually, I built up to it. Scar,
Oh, bring it up. Probably a 201, so be careful.
Nah, he's revving him.
Hmm?
He's revving him.
You're reviving him?
Yeah.
Oh, you knocked him down?
Yeah, I hit someone in the head with a sniper.
I didn't know, I didn't see. Because I can't see that if you did anything. What's your back? I'm not sure if you're saying what. Yes! There we go!
Get out of here, faggot.